No. Hygiene is the part of science that studies ways of preserving one's overall health and well-being by promoting cleanliness and maintaining sanitary conditions.